Hello friends, welcome to Ajji's vlog. Hope you are doing great. Today we are at the pomegranate farm. We are going to pick some pomegranates today. Let's go around the farm and see.
We are here at Smith Family Farms. It is located at 4350 Sellers Avenue, Brentwood, California. Pomegranate you pick is available to pick through entire month of October, only on weekends, 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. Pomegranate trees need ample heat to grow and ripen these hot, delicious fruits. Pomegranates are native to the Middle East and some Asian countries, but they can also be produced in the United States. The majority of pomegranates are grown in California. They are in season from September to November, but their long shelf life means you can usually find in grocery stores until January. Pomegranates are a good source of vitamin C, vitamin K and potassium, as well as several other key nutrients. In fact, eating one pomegranate gives you about 28 mg of vitamin C, which is almost 50% of daily recommended intake. This fruit also provides about 666 mg of potassium. Pomegranates lose much of their vitamin C content when juiced. They retain nearly all of their potassium, about 536 mg or 15% of your DRI. Potassium is an important mineral that helps your nerve and heart stay strong. Enjoying fresh pomegranates or their juice gives you plenty of these key minerals. Pomegranates help protect against heart disease. There are some evidence that pomegranates may help lower cholesterol, which in turn can lower the risk of heart disease. The fruit's vitamin C content has anti-inflammatory properties, which may protect against many common diseases such as certain types of cancer and type 2 diabetes. The antioxidant found in pomegranates may help lower high blood pressure, which can keep the arteries, heart and the brain functioning well. Now we will see the pomegranate we picked from the farm. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you have enjoyed this video. If you haven't subscribed yet, please do subscribe, like, share. See you in the next video.